Hello you guys, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of adding new contact on Viber. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, open the app Viber. Once the app is fully loaded, you'll be able to see an option calls right here. Tap on it. After that, tap on the plus icon that can be seen at the top left corner of the screen. Once you do that, you'll be asked to enter a phone number. So enter the number of the contact that you are trying to create and then tap on done. Now you can also edit their name. For that, tap on the edit icon that can be seen at the top right corner of the screen and then enter their first name and enter their last name. Once you have done that, tap on save, and finally the contact will be saved in your Viber. So in this way you can add a new contact on Viber. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel Health Tech. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.